Treat each instrument separately and then put it back together and amplify it. Now we got punch.